How do you apply a perfect layer of tomato sauce to a pizza base on the production line? Or garlic paste to a pita? Dutch company FoodJet has developed various systems to handle applications like these, including the movable depositor large food printer, or MDL for short. FoodJet relies on PC-based control technology from Beckhoff to open and close the MDL nozzles at lightning speed.
The MDL depositor makes it easier for our customers. It doesn't matter how irregular the shapes and positions of the pizza bases on the belt are. The Beckhoff controller makes sure that the application of the sauce is perfect for every individual product. And in this way, it replaces a lot of expensive and hard to find manual labor in traditional production lines. It's all about helping our customers in getting a much better looking product at a lower production cost.
The MDL also offers a high level of repeatability, allowing products such as sauces to be precisely portioned and positioned on the pizza bases. This is a major challenge that FoodJet has as well been able to overcome thanks to PC-based control from Beckhoff.
One of the big challenges we solved is to control over 600 nozzles with an accuracy of 150 microseconds in real time, as our control platform can handle up to 16 printheads with each a maximum of 48 nozzles. The Beckhoff CX2040 can not only perform this task, but even has computational power to spare, so it can run both the HMI and the pattern generator. Also, the servo drives for the volumetric pumps have a very tight control loop, as they need to start pumping before the printheads start to print. The fact that we can control all these components within the same platform gives us a huge advantage.
FoodJet uses a CX2040 embedded PC with Intel Core TMI7 quad-core CPU. The hardware guarantees that the calculations are completed within 150 microseconds and the result is available via EtherCAT. In this way, FoodJet systems ensure that sources are portioned with microsecond precision and placed with perfect repeatability.
We've been cooperating with FoodJet for a long while now, discussing with their engineers how to connect different sensors and different platforms all together. PC-based control has been a relief for them, because this machine behind me, for example, is controlled by one single controller. Our cooperation is not only beneficial for FoodJet, it's also beneficial for us. Why? Because FoodJet is a pioneer in food printing technology. And we're proud of that.